We lived in a giant puppet frog overseeing the fence. Right there where that face is. And we stayed in there because the developer had a history of striking at 5 a.m., 7 a.m. Yeah. So we just
figured out. We do not have to destroy this garden or any other garden!
That action triggered such resistance that the judge, the federal judge who was overseeing the case brought by the attorney general against the city about economic discrimination, about taking away land where there's so little free space. This neighborhood was the heart of all that action. That bulldozing, that defiance, that absolute contempt and hubris that the mayor had for rules, for public opinion, for whatever, was so horrendous in the eyes of the judge. He slapped a restraining order on the city that for 2.5 years was renewed, and the city could not touch, couldn't enter, couldn't even say peep to a community garden, a Green Thumb community garden.
Direct action has been a key component in preserving community gardens.